The DNA on the towel you gave us from Diego is a paternal match to the Bone Man. So the Bone Man is Diego's father.
Was a missing persons report filed?
See. Yes, by Vina, 32 years ago, for Alfredo Navarro. Take a look at this. Diego's father, Vina's husband. Looks like he was being investigated for bank fraud at the time, and the authorities just thought he fled the country.
So he was killed and buried on his own property.
By his own son.
Maybe not.
Alfredo, time for dinner.
Possible, you see, I'm otherwise engaged.
Why did you kill Alfredo?
Unfortunately, my husband was very short-sighted. Once he left Cuba, he refused all business opportunities with the island, and our boating business was dying. You see, I had no choice. I could just stand aside and let him ruin it.
Diego spent his life keeping family secrets for you, Vina.
I'm afraid that burden was too much for him.
You led him to the room. But you left the door unlocked, didn't you?
You killed my father. And then you made me bury him with my bare hands. I was 14. 14 years old. And I've been covering for you ever since. But all that is over. Are you listening to me?
They'll never believe you.
Until I put you down a dark hole.
I can't wait.
My head, you are the space.